Your love, in the presence of your majesty.